Hello everyone, how are you doing, and welcome back to another key tutorial. Today we're going to restore the classic Alt+Tab Dialog windows on your Windows PC. The older school look you might miss is a pretty straightforward process, so let's jump right in and get it back. We'll all be looking in the registry, so start by opening the search menu down your taskbar and click that magnifying glass next to the start button, type regedit. That's regedit. When the registry editor pops up as a best match, right-click and run as administrator. If a user account control prompt appears, click yes. Before we dive in, let's back up the registry just in case it's super easy. Click File, then Export. Name the file something like today's date, say March 27th, 2025. Set the export range to all and save it somewhere handy, like your desktop. If anything goes the sideways, you can restore it later via file. Now let's go to it in the registry editor. Double-click H key current user to expand it, then find the software folder and double-click that. Scroll down to Microsoft, double-click that again, then look for the Windows folder and open it up. You will see current version. Double-click that, then finally click the Explorer folder once to select it. If you need to pause and jot down the path, it's H key current user, software, Microsoft Windows current version, Explorer. Heads up, that sets the step we've taken. Over on the right side, right-click in the blank spot, hover over New, and pick DWORD 32-bit value. Name it exactly like this Alt+Tab Settings with a capital A, T, and S, and with no spaces, then hit Enter. Double, click your new entry, set the value data to 1, just the number 1, and click OK. That's the magic switch. Close the registry editor, then restart your computer. Go to the Start menu, hit Restart, and give it a minute to reboot. Once you're back, press Alt+Tab together. There should be that classic dialog window, no more fancy grid, just a simple nostalgic view. That's it, folks, a quick registry tweak and you're set. If this brought back the old school vibe you wanted, smash that like button and share it with your friends. Also, subscribe for more handy fixes. Catch you in the next tutorial. Stay classic, friends.